Next week, we'll have a little bit of a